this Sunday to my lovely people out there. Today I welcome you again to this lovely topic today, but before we kick it up, I want to beg you for something. Please and please, as you watch this video, don't forget to hit the like button down there. Don't forget to share with your friends, your loved ones, your families. Don't forget to drop your comments on the comment section down there. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, and when you do so, don't forget to on the notification button so that whenever I post a new video, you will be notified by the ringing bell. Thank you. Today's topic is not let anybody laugh you. Not they let people they laugh you, not they let person they bring you down, not let anybody bring you down. Because you know what happened. Nobody creates you for this world, only God and I create you. And may I tell you something? God really creates you, keep you alive to today. May I believe say him himself get why. He gets why where he keep you. He get why where we say he put you in a good you as you there okay. Nothing they do, you know they sick. Maybe last, not only money that you don't get. So, not let anybody put you down. Not let anybody they bring you down. Not let anybody they let you they not say you not feed one. Because most of us, many of us, they give up easily these days. The thing just they tire me. The thing they boss my HQ. Why you be like that? Why you go let person like you make they bring you down? Make you they laugh, they let you they not say you not feed one. Based on one or two things, say you not get what thing they get today. May come make you less a woman. Why do they allow people they affect you? Why do they allow what people they talk they affect you? No, they give people chance in your life. May they come, they make jest of you. No, they allow people. May they come your. May they come inside your life. Come let you know. Say you know if you do that thing. If you try them once, you know fit. Try them again. Even if you know fit, try them again and again until you get there. You see this life when we see so everybody. Get their own time. Why? After they not even born us the same day. They not born all of us the same day. All these big men, big women, when you see so when they get money anyhow, they start from somewhere. So many of them do until they get to where they did today. So if you try, you fail, you try again. Continue trying. Not only because say you they sell, if they do one business, if they sell one time, say nobody they patronize, nobody they buy from you, then you all give up. Say because of that one, you just give up. No, you're not supposed to be like that. Because if you do one, if they give the enemies the opportunity to laugh more, even if you're not making it, keep on trying. They try more. They try, they go, they climb until you get there. You know, you understand that way you don't get today. Have believe them in your mind, say tomorrow you go figure time. iPhone when it did today, not be that of last year. Phone what would they use? Even see my, I don't know what I want to give you example. So many phones what they use today. When we say the new ones, they just come out. So the amount where they the available amount today. Phones what would they use? So many of us they use them now. The amount what we buy them, but those phones what would they use today? The money don't come down. It don't come down. Everything go must reach person hand. If you work hard, you go get there. But if you give up, you know if you reach there. If you don't listen to what the people they talk, you know if you reach there. If they backslide because say one person, hey, I know go fit, and then the person no call laugh me, say I know no make them. You know go fit get there. You go continue to stay one place. You go continue to be one place. Everything in life, na gradual process. Even me when they tell you. I still give myself that hope. Even if I do something today, I know they do one well. I believe say tomorrow, I go feel do one well. Because now so life be. Life itself, you go need to practice before you go there perfect. Not be because you see so many people when you say they don't blow. They one or two things what they do now. They move, they bomb. Everybody they hear them, they congratulate them. They give their hands. Because of that way, you go to say, ah, when I won't even take it. I beg, no verse. They try. Try more, especially we women, now would they do that thing where you go see your fellow women, go they laugh you, they will talk say, ah, see you, just they my house, you just they suffer, nothing, none of them, they improve, you know, they get money, you know, they do this one, you know, they do that one, ask that person question, you don't even get one man for yourself first, Make you get one first before you go come and tell you say you do your own. You know they get anything. Whether or they anything will not they manage today, they manage jam. Time go come, this topic go change. More than they put here for negativity. Instead, put her for positive vibes. Listen to anything. You see, if person won't give you advice, they take the only the good ones. If you give you finish, tell and say thank you. When you go to your house or when you go on top of your bed, may you think, take only the positive ones from inside. May we start to take negative part of advice based on say we won't quit blow, won't quit make up, won't quit get money, won't quit do this one, won't quit. Okay, first of all, advice is say because say you know get anything for little business what they do. You can't force you go do the one where you say now sharp and tomorrow the team backfire you. No be still lose by that time. You can still start from beginning again. You can still start from scratch again. By then, who be the fool? Who are you fooling? Who are you deceiving? Those people, that's when you go follow and go do and get a sharp, they impress people. When the thing go backfire, you can't start from scratch again. Shaping the people won't be saying you they impress that and go, since you say you not door open. So what is the need? What it be the need? May we try our possible best to be contented with what we get. You go there and you go see somebody now when they give out, you won't kill yourself, put. That person, you know now, see they get the way they give. Even if say they get in a normal way, you know what he passed through before you get to that stage one in there. So it may you calm down for Jesus. Be patient in anything you are doing. Take your mind off negativity. Yes, all of us want maker. Nobody want to maker. Everybody want day up there. We have to say, you know, go beg, you know, go there in need, everything just do okay with. Now we are prayers, but why you never reach in cause, we go calm down. We go calm down now. We will not go rush, eh? We can get enter the one where we say, we can't regret what they do. Shall you understand? So I beg my people, now this little advice may bring come today, because I don't notice, say, every Vienna, anywhere you go see so many people where they won't wash, you go see some, they won't leave, they won't come up for marriage with them, they based on say they feel say the marriage, they draw them back forward. So many people, you go see say, woman go get belly, na, if they find a way, you want to go come out the belly, based on say, believe say the pregnancy, if they, or if you born, you go drag out, you can't go back forward. You go see people now, that they, any small thing where they manage before any business, anything at all, they feel their small money, they won't abandon and make a rush, go do one. Because they believe say if they continue with that one, then they go back forward. Life is not like that. Be contented, be prayerful, put Baba God first in anything what you they do. Then you go see how everything will take change within the it's just a matter of time. It will change, everything will change. When you reach your time, you go get there. Immediately, if it be your time. Because new thing when they today will become old tomorrow. That hair, that was them the way you never see they buy now. It never be your time to use them. The better ones will still come out. That phone where you they manage them. Those clothes where you they feel they afford, my dear, buy them, may you wear them. Nothing, forget designers. If you wear designer, come out. I wear the one when no be designer come out. Unless I may open mouth tell you, you not go know. Even see the worst part of it, even many of us when they claim say we're not designers, we wear designers, we know they feel we are fake one. Many of them, if they even see the men we want self, they don't know, they know they feel they make up the differentiate between the good one and the one when no be original. They know they feel because them too not even know. Many of them, what did they wear say they are designers? If you check and well, go look and very well, you will be saying you understand designer when you see one. You go find and say, no be designer. Just like that time where this president reform they wear well. Even till today, you go see many people, no less now you carry the reform concept for them, tell them say the original. They don't even know the one will be the original Brazilian reform. because they buy on 200 and something euro, 250, because they buy on 50k, because they buy on one kind of big money for their mind, now original. But in the, if you check and where you will be say you know GV original one, you go find and say not be original one. Even who sell them for them, he still cheats them. So why are we trying to deceive ourselves? Anyone where you go fear afford, my dear, afford a manager like that. Clothes is all about if it fits you. So far say it fits you, I bet wear them. Forget whether a designer or not. Unless you get the money to buy them. If you get, no problem. If you not get, not kill yourself because say you know make one person laugh you. At least make you eat, look healthy first. Not be saying you know they look healthy. You the real expensive thing for body, you get sense at all. Are you making use of your HQ at all? How you gonna look like a hungry somebody who never chop for since few weeks back? Then you can't dress well. May you impress people now, or may person no laugh you. Oh my goodness. Anyone who you get, I beg, manager, when it be time for you to enjoy those things, you go enjoy them. You go enjoy them. Because so far as say you are a hustler. You have the mind of a hustle. Any little way you go fit, be strong, hold on tight, put your all and all. So many people, their business is not the good because they're not even they put their time in it. They know they try, maybe they don't do one or two because say nobody they show up. They go, you get so many people will be say I like, will be say go see them every time they come out on live video, they talk about their business, whether they get comments, whether they don't get comments, whether they get like, whether they don't get like, they will still come out another day, they will continue to come out. On many of them today, you go see them, their businesses don't blow. Let me see if you see that one, you go talk say why you all know they happen, why is another person, you know where that person they start from, you know when it starts. So many people start in a very, 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 very low style, without money, just from the scratch. But the manager with the help of God. Nah. If you see where them day, you won't come kill yourself. Because say man, another person no contact. You say you don't see that person. Why you know they do like him? You know if you contact me, say you see that person. Now me and that person, not be same them with the beer. They not born us the same day. We not be me and that person. We are different people. So you and people, you are different types of people. You not be the same. Your calling not be the same. Your destiny not be the same. The gift of God not be the same. Now different ways. I'm not tell you say God not give, God not the plan way. It gives people where God not plan way for. If it be say you come across, you never can tell your gifts. If it be gift of, you come across somebody who could just empower you immediately, help you out, you will just blow, things will just happen for your side. But if it be your another person case, if it be case of we go try from small until you go reach there. So men will not let people they deceive us. Men will not let people they laugh us. Men will not let people they push us to do something whenever reach time for us to do one. So this message today be say, no let people they laugh you. No let people they laugh you. No let people they put negativity in you. They come make you go do what you know feel do. I beg. Now this small message. Nine me carry come today, and I believe and hope say you go change someone out there. Somebody go listen to him and you know say yes, I take something from this talk show today. Please, as you watch, may God Almighty bless you all. Thank you very much, and see you again in my next video. Bye for now.